You wanted to see me, ma'am?
Professor, I understand you locked Sheldon out of class.
Well, he was late. That's my policy.
I need you to do me a favor.
Yes?
Tell me exactly what his face looked like when it happened.
Well, seriously?
Don't paint me a picture. I want to feel like I was the one who closed that door.
I'm going to sit for this. Okay, so he approached the door with that smug look he has.
I know it well.
Then, when he realized it was locked, his face fell into shock and disbelief.
Nice. Show me. Do the face. Oh, sir. You have turned my frown upside down.
You are welcome, ma'am.